This is a series of lessons on how to construct an interactive web page for the Microsmart FC6A PLC using the built-in web page editor located within the WinLadder software. At the end of the tutorials, you will be able to construct a web page similar to the one that is shown here. The first lesson covers how to insert static text and graphic images. First, launch the WinLadder software. Please make sure you are using version 8 or higher. In the project window, click the plus sign beside the web page editor link. Right-click the image folder, select Symbol Factory. This will open the Symbol Factory graphic software. Select tanks from the categories menu on the left-hand side. Then double-click on the third tank from the left in the top row. Type in a file name and click OK. You can then repeat this process to add additional images from Symbol Factory into the image folder. Once an image has been selected within Symbol Factory, clicking on the Options button will open a dialog box allowing you to change the fill color mode, the flip, the rotation, as well as the background color. Now that we have our graphics imported, we can begin working on our web page. To do this, click on the web page editor link within the project window. This is where we edit our web page. On the left-hand side are components that we can use to build our web page. Click on the text input and drag it into the workspace. On the right-hand side, you will see the property tab showing the various properties of the text input. Underneath the value column, left-click where it says Text Input and change this to System Status. The color of the text can also be adjusted. Simply select the color that you want to use or type in the color number below. You can also adjust the font of the text as well. Now let's add some images into our web page. To do this, left-click on the image object in the components window and drag it into the workspace. In the property window, we can choose an image to be displayed by clicking in the value column beside the IMG off property setting. Clicking on the image folder will show us all of the images that were imported into WinLadder. We can select an image and click OK. This process can be repeated to add additional images into our web page. If we want to add multiples of the same image, we can simply copy and paste them. This process can be repeated to add additional images into our web page. If we want to add multiples of the same image, we can simply copy and paste them. Precision positioning of an object can be accomplished by editing the X and Y entries within the property window. When we're ready to save our web page, click on the File menu, select Save Page As, enter a name, and click OK. Your web page will automatically appear in the WinLadder software. Now let's configure the software so that our web page comes up whenever we enter the IP address of our PLC in a web browser. After you have downloaded, you will be able to access your web page by opening a browser and entering the IP address of your PLC.